beautiful M5. Hold up, that's
Lamborghini.
We got a Murcielago, yeah. Black Murcielago. Gosh, no. Lamborghini Murcielago.
Stop playing.
Jack, nice spot.
Oh, is that G-Wagon? G-Wagon, Carson.
All right, come
on. Black Murcielago? What is this?
Beautiful. Be oh my, I actually, I like this.
That's beautiful.
$50,000.
We can go back this way. Let's go this way. I'm not too surprised that.
Still though, it's still pretty cool. Ugly wheels. Right. 7 Series. Big Porsche, that's a sporty one. And a Range Rover. Well, some odd Mercedes and a Range Rover. Yeah, I did too.
Schnitzel's favorite treat.
What?
Can
I? Can we go get a video?
M3.
Yeah, okay.
M3.
Yeah, all of those rims. Beautiful rims. Schnitz. What the heck is that thing? Some wheels and a Range Rover Discovery Sport. Yeah. To be totally honest with you, Jack, my favorite part of old cars are the wheels.
It's like a.
It's so. Whoa!
In front of me. Porsche Carrera 4. Pretty nice.
Another SLC 43 AMG in just like 2 days. Or like, I don't know. But still, guys. It's crazy. And I saw I8 on the road. Two little Porsches. But I only got a video of one. And a few big Porsches. But this is nice. This reminds me of an AMG GT every time I see it. GLE 43 AMG.
Parked in the garage.
Viper. Sick. Side view. Nice.